Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. It's been a while, but we're here with the Allan brothers, and I wanted to touch on a subject and let you hear their point of view on the whole dad being an activist type thing. So from left to right, we have Zachary Allan, Joseph Allan, and Isaac Allan. What do you guys think about what it is that I do in my free time?
Speak the truth.
Yeah, but I mean, do you guys like it, not like it?
Like it.
You like it?
Yeah.
You think it's worth the time? Because you guys know I get pretty exhausted and grumpy sometimes, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, but is it worthy?
Yes.
Yeah.
What? Why?
Because you're doing the right thing.
Because I'm doing the right thing?
Yeah.
Now, you guys pretty much understand the system that when we talk about the truth, we affect millions of dollars. And sometimes those millions of dollars will pay for people to harm people like me. Do you worry about that?
No.
No? What? Why don't you worry about that? We know it happens.
Because I know you won't die.
You know I won't die?
Yeah.
Well, how do you know that?
Because
I'm good at stuff. Well, thank you, Zach. I think we have a lot of faith in our Creator too, don't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, we've always had what we wanted. Do you think you guys will see? I'm just learning late in life. You know that. I didn't even get on Twitter till you were how old?
10
years old, and you're 14 now. Yeah, 5 years ago. So I got started late. Do you think you'll use any of this stuff you see me doing in your lives?
Yeah.
All right, let's be frank with everybody. I'm gonna go start with Zach, and we're gonna talk. I'm gonna ask you one question about the world you live in. As soon as this annoying siren goes away, sorry folks. Guess we can't stop everything. So Zach, if you looked at the world right now, what pisses you off the most about it?
The government?
Joseph, how about you?
You have to pay to go fishing.
You have to pay to go fishing. Isaac?
That's hard.
That's hard? Do you have a long list of things that piss you off about the current world?
Yeah.
Yes? All right, well, I guess that's a good enough answer. And folks, for anybody that wonders, Isaac's hair is real puffy because on a dare he has decided to grow an afro, so he's been teasing the heck out of it. But these guys are basically enjoying their summer. Hey, one last question. If you guys are out, because you spend a lot of time in the public, you guys are social butterflies, what if people that you don't know come around your group and start talking to you? What are you going to do?
Walk away.
What if they're persistent though and they just start following you?
Kick them in the nuts and run away.
Well, I don't know if I would start with kicking them in the nuts, but you do have a right to defend yourself. What's another better way to do that?
Run away.
Maybe find the nearest adult.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, anyway, folks, the purpose of this is because I know a lot of you are going to be concerned because I'm serious about my goals. And it will affect millions of dollars, but more importantly, it's going to affect your environment, your kids' environment, our planet. And keep in mind that we only have one. So there's an update on the Allan brothers. Address an issue before it becomes an issue. And remember, from all of us in the Allan family, much love, many thanks, and we'll see you soon.